Hi, I'm Jerry Sun with RE/MAX, and thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Today, I would like to talk about City of San Gabriel. City of San Gabriel is a great popular city for youngsters, mainly is because they are surrounded by San Marino, Acadia, and there are a lot of restaurants, shops, and close by. Also, not to mention that the convenience of the freeways. It's located between 10 and 210. And here are a little bit demographics and statistics about the city of San Gabriel. Now, I'm going to give you a quick recap of City of San Gabriel in the past 4 months. In June, there are total of 18 units sold. In July, 27, August, 26, September, 32. And with the average day on the market in June is 30, July, 38, August, 28, and September, 26. And as you can see on the dollar per square foot of homes, it started with $481.59 all the way up to September of recurring $549.12 per square foot. So as you can see, it is appreciating. And again, the main reason is really because of lack of inventory. During this time, nobody wanted to sell, but the demands are still there. On top of that, the interest rate are at all-time low. So now it's a great time to be a seller. Now I'm gonna give you a quick recap of City of San Gabriel in 2019. In 2019, there are 316 units sold total with the average day on market of 41 days and with average dollar per square foot of $491 per square foot. If you're thinking about selling a home, I would love to apply a job on selling your home. I would love to show you how we are able to sell 1 to 2 homes a week and also with our innovative marketing approach. If you need any additional information, feel free to visit our website at www.jerrysun.com. Again, it is www.jerrysun.com. Or you can call or text me anytime at 626-589-0997. Again, it's 626-589-0997. And I will encourage you to visit our website as we have tons of information about the city, the value of home, what to do, what not to do, and etc. I look forward to meeting you.